The vitamin E in almonds helps brighten your skin tone. You can use both almonds and almond oil to maintain an even tone and keep your skin healthy. Prepare a paste with 1 to 2 tablespoons of coarsely powdered almonds and 1 tablespoon each of milk powder and honey. Apply it on the darkened thighs. Allow it to dry, then rub off the paste with wet fingers using circular motions. Rinse your skin with cold water. Do this 2 to 4 times a week. Alternatively, soak a few almonds in water overnight. The next morning, grind the almonds into a paste. Add a little honey to the paste and apply it on your thighs. Wait 10 to 15 minutes, then gently scrub off the paste using wet hands. Rinse your thighs with cold water. Do this once or twice a week. Also, massage your thighs with warm almond oil for about 5 minutes daily before going to bed. Subscribe us to know more health tips and home remedies.